achievement of the Russian space engineer as it performed the on-orbit burn. So it would be difficult to pick Mir out from the dark space half behind it. The payload they hammered are positioned such that they're looking straight back behind the orbiter, where the Mir is flying about 850 miles behind us.
Thank you.